So number one, you got to get your faith together, find out who God is and what God feels about you, wherever you are with your faith. Okay. You know, you got to get that in place. The other two is you got to get your education, what I call your triple E. You know, you got to get your education, exposure, and experience, because you can be educated but not exposed. And so when you meet people, places, or things that are different, it freaks you out, right? You don't know how to handle it. So you got to get your education, exposure, and experience. And experience is just doing things and failing or doing things and succeeding, right? And then the last piece is know thyself, know who you are, know your talent, skills, abilities, your personality types, your love languages, your apology languages, all that makes up this person inside of you. And then you got that triangle and you're ready to go.
My experience has been that each religion is having something that kind of teaches that how the soul part of your life work.